Hey, feeling good, like I should. Went in to a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best.
Me, I get nervous, I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined, it's safe to say I earned it. Whoa, whoa, yeah. None of you guys get fly.
Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. This is Fearlessly Living with Dr. Martin. And of course, I'm Dr. Martin. So in this video, I'm just going to be doing a quick closet tour. I recently remodeled my apartment. So I used this room as a closet. And in another video, if you haven't already watched it, I'm going to link it down below in the description of how I put my IKEA PEX system together. So as you can see behind me, this is the IKEA PEX system. And over here to my left, this is some stuff that I purchased from OfferUp and Letgo. So I'm just going to go do like a little quick run through of like the setup and, you know, where I purchased these pieces from and how much they cost me. And then if you want to know how I put this system together, you could hit the link in the description box to watch the video. So let's get into it. So this here, oh my goodness, I forget the exact dimensions, but go to my video, the other video, and you'll find it there. This, I got these three pieces are the same, pretty much. All I did really was buy the shelves, the clothing, what is this called? Closet pole thing? What is this called? This thing. these drawers, the see-through shelf. And so these two are pretty much the same, except for this piece right here. I have two of these poles instead of one. And over here, I have only one because I wanted to use it for my longer garments. As you can see in this section of my closet, I pretty much just have like my tops, some blazers, and then down here I have skirts and pants. And then up here, of course, my jeans. So my closet is done, but not like fully done, because I'm still making like little changes here and there. But this is where I am for now. So I'm still like, you know, kind of adding and removing stuff, kind of seeing how I want it to be in the end. But so far it's okay. This is my favorite part of my closet, this area right here. I've been thinking about adding a possible shelf right here to add some stuff on the top, but I don't want it to be too cluttered. So I've tabled that idea for right now, but maybe I'll go back to it. But for right now, I have like this huge open space that I kind of want to do something with, but I also kind of like the high ceiling idea. This is my watch collection. I really only have like three watches. There's two in here and there's one on my arm. But I'm thinking about putting like bracelets and stuff in here as well. And I have like two in there right now. These two pieces are from Blodé. Blodé is my fashion brand that I'm starting next spring. So look out for that. And this is something that I really love. This saying right here in this corner. I see it, I want it, I grind till I own it, honey. And that's Words to Live by Auntie Beyonce. This drawer here, also my favorite. So the see-through shelf is really awesome because, I mean, you can see through to the drawer underneath. This here, I just have like my tiny purses, some belts. I have sunglasses, jewelry. Again, little plug, Blodé. So look out for that. Some like scarves and bandeaus. And then it's just my some other clothing in this drawer. So my laundry basket is here. Above here I have like stuff in my hair, like combs and stuff. And then of course my flat iron, curling irons. And then in here, like I said, longer garments, so it's pretty long, so things don't have to drag. Over here is my office. So this is my closet. So this is like my little office area right here, which I love so much. During the day, I open the curtain, look out the window. It's pretty cozy. Like, I have a stool here, I have a blanket, a chair, of course. This piece, this table I got from, I believe, OfferUp for like $60 or so. And this was originally silver, and I spray painted it gold. So for this side of the closet, this first shelf, originally I wanted it to be just like my black and whites here. So as you can see, like my black and white shopping bags and another plug. This is the Blow Day shopping bag. So cute, right? I know. And then my favorite shelf on this side, of course, is my Saint Laurent shelf. So I have my shoes there, and I just noticed that this little stick thing broke. It's unfortunate. It's trash now. I actually only wore these once on my graduation day, so I should probably wear them again soon. And then I have purse here. Over here, this, okay, so these two shelves, so these are different. These came together. This I got separately, but it worked out so well, and I loved how this fits. It's like, it fits in. It's like a puzzle piece. I love it. But this piece, I believe I got for like $20 on OfferUp or Letgo, but they're now one entity, so I guess it's the same thing. So this piece was about $20. I transferred it in my car. You can see like the scratches from my trunk there. These two pieces were like $15 a piece, but I had to get a U-Haul truck to remove it and bring it to my apartment. So it cost me about, let's say, $50 to $60 total. So it's really a steal. So this entire system maybe cost me $100 or under, compared to my $800 IKEA pack system in that corner. So definitely use OfferUp, Letgo, or any kind of resale platform. And then over here, I have more like colors and everything like that. So I love this bear so much. This bag I got in Mexico. So here you can see, like, I kind of try to organize it by color. So I have my pinks, my tan, my Louboutin shelf, which is also my favorite shelf on this side of the closet. My greens, my blues, and orange and browns. And then, of course, I have, like, my boots down there. And I also have, like, my boots on this side as well. Yeah, and I also try to organize these by colors. So, like, I have, like, the reds or the burgundies, tans, black, golds, greens, and, you know, so on. Down here, I have, like, my makeup and my beauty products. I don't know what else to show you guys about the closet. So, like I said, I'm still, like, tweaking and adding and removing certain things from it. So this is where I am right now. I guess if I'm like, I don't know if I'll ever be completely done adding stuff. I think I'll always be changing it around to make me more comfortable. These curtains I love so much. I got these on Amazon. If I could find a link, I will link them below. This I got from Target. These two things I got from, I want to say Marshalls or Home Goods. This used to work, but now it's like, it acts funny. Of course, I have my Alexa. Of course, she heard me. Now she's all awake and listening to what I'm saying. This chair is really a pretty cute chair. I got it from, I don't know if you can see it. It's really cute, right? I got this chair from also Letgo or OfferUp. I don't know which platform I was using at the time, but I got it from there. I think it was about $50. I thought it was a good deal. It's a really nice chair. It's very comfortable, too. Blanket I got from either Ross, Marshalls, or TJ Maxx. A blanket, a pillow, laundry basket, pillow, stool. Got from like Ross, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, something like that. So, yeah, I don't know if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comment section. But I just want to share a piece of my home with you, and it's something that I love so much. It's one of my favorite spaces in my apartment. And I love it. So thank you so much for visiting with me today, for coming to share a piece of me with you. I guess see you next time on the next video. Bye.